The IDEA Pop-Up City Contest within the RDC, the aim of it is actually to promote the Canadian industry in capabilities that our Canadian Armed Forces are interested in. We're talking specifically about the relocatable temporary camps to be employed in an expeditionary fashion, especially on potable water production, power generation, and waste management. The contest was important for us, the Canadian Forces, because we want to reduce the adverse environmental impacts of the employed forces overseas or nationally, but more importantly, we want to have the right effects on the ground towards our objective. And how do we do that? Is by using less resources where we are and to have a bigger output there. So by working smartly, we're more efficient. Le Gagnant, qui est Circular City, se sont vraiment démarqués parce que le système était intégré et fonctionnait d'une manière bien simple que si on débarque tous les CCAN d'un avion en déploiement, ça va fonctionner sans beaucoup de personnes. Fait que ça, c'est vraiment ce qu'ils ont débarqué de manière militaire. C'était super efficace et simple. The cool thing I saw is that the leader of the winning team, Circular City, he drank his own potable water right at the output, and I don't know a lot of people that will drink water without a lab analysis.